data that CPU ticks should be 90% used. So hopefully Shodan battle apparently works on number of CPU ticks. So obviously because my CPU is really fast, it'd boot me out. Too quick, killing me off. Let's try and go straight for it. If I'd have gone the right way anyway. See what happens. Nope, still far too fast. Can't fucking find it. I don't know how to do it. must be there. How did it work with Mac Warrior? So just got to have it running. Okay, let's try again. I think it'll work. Showdown, right? Fucking double quick's really slow as well. I don't get why. Not only that, it crashed. So, done. On to the second one.